What was it like just when Ned sort of gave you the news that you'd be an All-Star?
They were sitting right here. They just, wow, I can't believe it. So, I'm so proud right now to represent the Royals organization in the Kansas City and the All-Star game.
Was it something like you were even thinking was possible?
No. I mean, it's always a possibility because I'm playing, but with all those good pitchers out there, I mean, why take it?
Who did you call after that when you found out?
I called my mom. I called Dominique and said, "Mommy, get ready. Go to Cincinnati Sunday night." The first person that I called.
What did she say?
She can't believe it, but she don't know because she said, "Oh, you're going to the Futures game again." I went to the Futures game in 2012. No, mommy said, "This is a real game now." So I said, she don't know a lot about all that kind of stuff.